49 days in this house of rain. In this desert, go figure, a season worse than drought. Under this roof, neck, elbow, fingers, knees, ankles, swollen like doors in loose jam. I mourn the beating of this exterior, weighted down, humbled. Thick wrists of cacti collapse on the sand. Aged palms topple. Arroyo spill-off pulls out their roots. Wind gusts bash their joints. The wild cat, fur-soaked, slouches through puddles, begs at the back door. I stand inside, mop handle in my arthritic grip. Another afternoon trickles down the window pane. Gray, mountain, prisms of falling glass, microscopes and telescopes connecting dots to lines. Waves of men walk arm in arm in my history, bodies hanging from trees, faith sewn on their sleeves, identities reduced to a patch, yellow star, inverted triangle, slanted eyes, names with diphthongs ordered from their homes. White roses offer their gold centers, four per mile, tombstones, marking 1,000 miles of burial ground. In the found remains, horror still stalks the faces of mothers, daughters, wives, sisters, buried alive in shallow desert graves, left for coyotes, rattlers, rats, ants. Anniversaries, a dead tree leafed with song, birds mute. I place the last log in the kiva to ease the damp, wipe the mantle mirror of fog, scrub mildew off the feet of the fire screen. Count the layers of skin. The rain has worn off my body. Tell me you don't see floating bones, muscles puddled at joints, fingers like battered docks. Maybe I'll stop counting days, reading barometers that record relative drops, gauges that register only downpours. I look through microscopes, telescopes, lenses of every kind, connect the smears into lines, press words on them. Maybe by day's end, I will pray in the name of the murderous sun for heat waves, drought, and dust storms. Is that what people do when their home floods inside and out? And whole streams of words disappear before they can speak. The lake in the living room snakes around my calves. My bed is a raft without oars. I need boots on my fingers and umbrella for my eyes.